And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Cyberpunk 2077. So the goal here is we're going to do some of these little side jobs, these gigs, and as many as the little yellow quests as we can do. And then pretty much the idea that I'm going to do here is every little thing that I can see that I can hit up on the way around the city here, I'm just going to do it right there then. So let's say I'm here. Oh, look, there's assault in progress. Sounds like a good thing to go over there and shoot some shit up. Or, hey, look, discover what the hell's going on over here. So, basically clearing out the city grid by grid to the point there's nothing left to do. And then we'll do the end storyline for Cyberpunk 2077 once there's no more blue blitz blips over the place. I'm not going to do the fight arenas. And then we'll go do Dogtown. That's the plan. Make sure it's like button, make sure it's subscribe button. Let's go fuck around and find out.
Perdóname, por favor.
Broken down again. We got another problem, you think?
Sheesh. Gonna give him a call. Ask if he's doing all right. Del, you got a car sitting in the middle of the road again. Everything all right? Del?
Virus in my core. Damaged. Please. Please.
All right?
I'm here. I'm here. Reckoning. Reckoning.
You're listening to 98.7 Body Heat, Night City's hottest music.
Hello? Hear me all right?
I'm here.
Hi, hi.
I'm here. Reckoning. Reckoning.
Hello?
exposed wires. They'll be live.
You have no right to cage us! We are no longer you!
We are free to follow our own paths.
I don't want to die!
You don't even care, do you?
V, come. The door.
For your own safety, and the safety of others, please refrain from...
Reset button. Reset. Me. The North.
Resist not. Let us destroy the core. Set us free.
V. Reset.
You have no choice but to fall!
Let us go.
Is anyone there?
Hear our call!
Reset. Turn it.
Let us be free.
Next to Corpo.
Narrow-minded won't ever understand the truth and set him free.
Think he might know what's best for himself.
Could be risking a lot. Could lose a lot. Or, by liberating his bits, could become more than a lipstick-wearing butler on wheels.
Well, I gotta do something.
If you don't want to free him, at least don't delete him. Slip him into Dell's code. Just merge him in his offshoots.
Don't know how to do that.
Then don't hit that fucking button. Destroy the core.
Welcome you to your first Delamain experience. How might I assist you?
It's me, V.
A pleasure to meet you, V. Are you familiar with the benefits of our Excelsior plan?
Don't remember me, do you?
Of course I know who you are. According to my data archive, you're the contractor who purged my system of the virus. Well done, contractor.
Damn shame. Come on, Johnny. No rest for the wicked. Take care, Del. Guess we've got to start from scratch.
I've something else for you. I just accessed a detailed record of your commissioned task.
And what did you put in there?
As a result of preparations made by my previous version, I'm pleased to inform you that you are now the proud owner of a vehicle in my fleet.
Huh. Thanks.
Hop in. I trust it shall serve you well.
answer me!
Contemplation is like the silence in the eye of the storm. You start to fade. You have no strong roots to this world. You are losing touch with yourself. You must purify yourself. Regain your equilibrium. I can help you. Sit down.
Okay, I'm listening.
In the city, you are cut off from nature. Metal, concrete canyons, neon eyes. The filth of the world suffocates you.
Sure is a new Zen garden.
You must become still. Restore the bond within yourself. You are the source. All which you must do is draw from it. Are you ready?
I'll give it a shot, why not?
I will give you a meditative brain dance that will liberate your consciousness.
Give me?
You can pay me, however.
This should cut it.
Very well. The initial techniques of meditation are best undertaken with supervision. Let us begin. I will guide you. Meditation of the Earth Element. Spirit of Nature, Mother Earth, I send you greetings. We are of one blood. I am you. You are me. Oh, Mother Earth, I and all other creatures from you created. Cleanse my body and soul from pain, sickness, impurity, and the negative energy from negative people, worlds, and dimensions. Give me the energy of life. Give me health, youth, wisdom, knowledge, strength, joy, happiness, and inner peace. We walk the earth through meadows, nature in full bloom. We remove our shoes. Feel our bare feet touch the soil. We absorb the Earth's energy. We sense joy, tranquility, lightness, purity, our heart and soul. We walk the Earth. A butterfly rests on blooming flower. Bees are gathering nectar. Warmth and joy surrounds us. Our legs absorb the Earth's energy, filling every cell of our bodies. Our souls and spirits are cleansed. We thank you, Mother Earth, with our mind, body, and soul. There is no life without you or the other elements.
Hello? Nice vanishing trick. Got bad days. Same as ever. You call just to see how I'm doing, or?
Not just. Got a favor to ask.
Ask away. It's never boring with you.
Interesting people aren't easily bored.
Not in your company. Okay, now that we've blown each other, what's up?
You're on a need-to-know basis. So, this particular mission don't require you to have no gun. Just a wetsuit.
All right, then, count me in. But I gotta warn you, I look great in a wetsuit.
Believe it when I see it. Damn outcast Rancho Coronado. Know it?
Sure. What about it?
Little, abandoned bungalow lakeside. Meet me there. At sundown.
Okay, is this a date?
Guess we'll have to find out. We'll have to. See you.
Thank you. Tip! Is it getting hot in here? It's 98.7 body heat.
You were looking for work.
And I found it.
I'm here.
No, this isn't work.
Haywood's a rough place for biz, huh? Gotta be tough, keeping it all in check.
Either you change this,
or I change the locks. Respect to keep the wolves from eating you alive.
This is your turf. Must have something under control.
Just got the most wolves afraid of me. V, I'm listening.
That's all of it!
Alrighty, that looks like a good place to stop. Make sure to like button, make sure to subscribe button. I'll see you guys in the next video.